Hello my friends, Stark here. Today is the 22nd of October, 2016. I recently purchased a medium duty Ford L8000 rollback. And today we have an interesting job to transport a 1949 International KB series. This is a small road tractor truck, KB12, clearly in need of a full restoration, but heavy. The L8000 has a 26 foot industrial bed, and she'll be able to take the weight of this International KB. Well, the good news is that the buyer intends to restore this truck. I wish him well. Needs a lot of work. Well, all right, let's get her loaded.
Now, do you want to steer that?
Yeah, I'll straighten it up again. That knot slipped, didn't it?
Oh, that's probably what it was.
Huh?
That's what it was. So you can either put the bed down or in position, then roll ahead.
Let's get some weight in the front. A 1949 International KB12 carried by a 1989 Ford L8000. Exactly 40 years between the two trucks. KB12 has, I think, a 450 cubic inch straight six gasoline engine. Yeah, I know. It looks like it should have a diesel, but it doesn't. KB12 had this handy towing eye at the rear, which I've used for my J hooks and chains. And at the front, I have her strapped down with a heavy ratchet strap via the bumper to frame tow hooks. Well, my friends, we're in Valparaiso, the destination for this truck. Thank you so much for watching. Take care. See you next time.